Going to try explain this video. I have so many interruptions. So here they will say they're going to put us in some type of vessel, a human body in a vessel. Like in my previous video, like in my dream, I see myself in a tooth. Okay, of course they show you the picture or something here, like a vessel, but and seeing different
all
movies is different.
Transfer your body to a vessel where you will be sealed and frozen. Where you will be sealed and frozen at one end. Where you will be sealed and frozen at one end. Where you will be sealed and frozen temporary. Within an hour of your passing, LE will transfer your body to a vessel where you will be sealed and frozen at 196 degrees below zero.
Okay, so we're going to be transferred to a vessel. I think that is what my dream means. But they show you this, but in my dream, and I see in different movies in different way. It's more technological. It's not like that. I think it's more technological. Where we, well, at least where I am, like I see myself in my dream.
Yeah. Power outages, earthquakes, nothing will affect your suspension hibernation.
You signed a contract with these people, David. What's the lucid dream on?
Okay, like I'm telling in different videos, I don't know what in the videos with doctors and military teams, they say in the pictures, you read it like I do in my videos, they say entertainment, entertainment, okay?
Good choice.
So here, LE is life extension and mythology, LE is Satan, right? So they put it here, life extension.
Birth and death. Imagine that you are suffering from a terminal illness. You'd like to be cryonized, but you'd rather be resurrected to continue your own life as you know it now. LE offers you the answer.
Okay. I think this is what on my video I see in my dream. They put us, I make my video, they put us asleep and we continue in a life like resurrection, something like the Bible say, we're going to sleep and we're going to be resurrected later. It's the same thing with this. They're telling you almost the same thing. We're going to be resurrected by who? By LE. And who are these LE? These LE are aliens. These LE are aliens because I'm going to make a connection here, okay?
Upon resurrection, you will continue in an ageless state, preserved, but living in the present with a future of your choosing. Your death will be wiped from your memory.
Okay, every time we die, they delete the memory in our minds. Okay, and this part they say our subconscious always is trying to tell us something is wrong. So, and here you pay attention, if you pay a little attention here, they're going to link everything with another movie.
This will continue as a realistic work of art, painted by you minute to minute, and you'll live it with the romantic abandon of a summer day, with the feeling of a great movie or a pop song you always loved. The feeling of a great movie or a pop song you always loved. The feeling of a great movie or a pop song you always loved.
Okay, so when we dreamy, we can be wherever we want it. We can be a pop star. We can live our adventure, romance, and everything. They're telling us we can be wherever we want it. So in the movie, Janet's Way, the alien who is Tej support, the alien is Tej support, because when we die, who appear in the, when he's almost to wake up, or he's going to die because he's going to jump, who appear? Tej support, okay? Okay, I know how that part of Tej support, when the guy from Tej support appear, but you see the movie Vanilla Sky, you will know what I'm talking about. So the Tej support is when he's going to die, he's going to about to jump for wake up, but in reality he have to die for wake up or something like that, Tesh support appear. So in the movie, Janice Gray, who appear when we are in the transition or dead again, he's an alien. So Tesh support is an alien, okay?
And what is that?
One of us comes to help you understand what the species does. At the moment, just before death, one of us comes to help you understand what's happening. Species does. At the moment, just before death, one of us comes to help you understand what's happening. Species does. At the moment, just before death, one of us comes to help you understand what's happening.
One of us is coming to tell us what is going on. So in the movie, Vanilla Sky, Tesh support, he coming. Where is Tesh support? He is here. Oh my God, I can't put it because it's not appeared. Well, Tesh support is coming here and speak with David about everything. Okay, so that is Tesh support in reality is an alien, because we're going again to date matrix LE, life extension. Because life extension, why? Because he say where our your consciousness is going to live. In the Vanilla Sky movie, they're telling you where your consciousness is going to live, the same thing, like in resurrection life, but we're not going to remember. They're telling you the same thing with different words, okay? So
to make the crossing over an occasion of joy.
And what is that?
Occasion of joy.
And what?
The crossing over an occasion of joy.
Location of joy. What is joy? It's when you can be wherever you want to be. Joy. A location of joy. When you're going to be, joy is like you're going to be happy. And like wherever you want to be, joy. Wherever you want to be, joy. Like in the movie, Vanilla Sky, this lady is telling you can be a pop star, or you want to be wherever you want to be. The same thing in the movie here, that is telling her you can, and you're going to go to a place with joy when you, it's like when you can do whatever you want, something like that, right?
And what is that?
Our matrix, where your consciousness will live. I was being truthful when I said it was a place of wonder. It can be a wonder. It can be a wonder. It can be whatever you want it to be. It's a wonder. It can be whatever you want it to be. It's a wonder. It can be whatever you want it to be.
Okay, it was telling us in that movie, Vanilla Sky, you can be wherever you want to be. A pop star, live your adventure or your life, and everything are the same thing. Are the same thing. So these LE, they are aliens. They are aliens. That is just a lie. It's a big lie. Like I proved in my last video, the woman who is the false woman who is the alien. This is the matrix or the alien where I make in my last video here in the connection alien. So the fake woman who is a fake matrix, I made it by the aliens. So every time when we die, we go again to the alien matrix. Why? And again and again and again, because we didn't figure it out what's going on. When we die, in reality, they're going to show up and they want to explain all this bull crap they've been telling us. And they're going to send us again to another day matrix again, not to that real world when we know it's supposed we have to be, or whatever. I don't know what it is still, but the only thing I know, like in movies and the Bible say it, we going to the fake false woman who is the fake matrix made by the aliens. That is what it is, what they say in the videos, okay? The aliens, we are ruler by the aliens. the aliens take all the creations of, and then my connection here are the aliens are the tenants. The aliens are the tenants. They take everything. They take everything. We don't know nothing. So something like that. It's a fake matrix. Okay? And I don't know what is going on here, but this is no good. This is a vampire, Sumerian matrix vampire. Every time when we go, when we die, the guy say, like vampire, he take our energy, or no, he say, you're going to feed me for a long time. You are going to feed me for a long time. So every time we go to this place with them, like in YouTube, because we are streaming, and they take it, they sucking us over, they're feeding us, they feed. No, they eat us, they feed our energy, our gift, our essence, and we don't know. It's a trap. Every world is listening right now, because it's different universes, different world, is a trap. Is a trap. This matrix alien or this company show up in the real world or wherever it is, it's a trap. They trap us. Okay, they are vampires. It's a lie. They are tricksters. That's what I see there. So we need to wake up. Well, and the Bible says the only person can wake up, or the only being can wake up, is the real creator. That's what they say in the Bible. So the real creator is trying to waking up. So because when we die, they use the matrix or the vampires attract us again and again and again and again. That was the same in your Bible, is that what it said in videos. Okay, so stage support is just an alien. When wherever you want to be, like in the movie Vanilla Sky. Okay, same thing. So they stolen right now. They sucking us every time we have our channels here in YouTube. Probably they sucking us our energy little by little, and we even know. So these are the aliens, they whole suck our energy right now. That's what I think. Okay, everything, everybody can think whatever you want to think, but whatever I see in my dreams and everything and seeing the movies is like they lie to us. They put us like, and you never going to die, you're going to live forever, and all this crap, like in the Bible say, but in reality, no, they, okay, we live forever, but it's just an illusion, and they are trapping us in a circle, like, we die, and we born again, we die, and we born again, and we can be whatever we want to be in the next life. That's what the movie say, okay, so... That's all.